they would buy Cokes for this bear. It was in the cage, and it would, and they'd, tourists would take pictures because Gatlinburg, that whole area,
yeah.
For years, they, you know, they would put Cokes and peanuts in the Coca-Cola cans or whatever the bottled Cokes were then. So anyway, this bear was just getting bigger and bigger, but they were doing that, and they were just selling all kinds of stuff at this market.
Yeah.
And this poor bear was just drinking them all. And one day, some redneck put, no, seriously, they put gasoline in a Coke can. Can you believe how bad people are? And the poor thing just went crazy. And it broke out of the pen, and it started toward Sevierville, because Pigeon Forge is about 8 miles from Sevierville. And it just ran all the way down, you know, and it was just going down there. And then, you know, all of a sudden, it just fell over.
Oh,
man. And,
dead?
No, it was out of gas.